24 News.
Northwest Arkansas is one of the fastest growing places in the country, and the population growth is creating more traffic. Many of you have asked about the increased congestion along Weddington Drive in Fayetteville. I found out there is a plan to help reduce traffic there in this week's You Ask, We Investigate report. The city of Fayetteville is growing rapidly, and the growth is creating more congestion on the roads. It's hard to drive in the city and not notice all the traffic on Weddington Drive.
The challenge really from a traffic standpoint is that we just have limited locations that, that you can cross I-49 or to get on to I-49.
Chris Brown is the city engineer in Fayetteville.
That's currently a 4 or 5 lane highway, really all the way out to Double Springs Road. So not a lot that additional that could be done as far as number of lanes. That's really about the best you can do.
Brown says the Arkansas Department of Transportation is working on a project to improve the interchange at Weddington Drive and Interstate 49.
And the interchange is going to create a lot more capacity, make it a lot more efficient, and reduce that bottleneck around I-49.
The project will include improvements to Weddington Drive between Salem Road and Futrell Drive.
We've been working with them for a while, and we're actually getting ready to start a utility relocation project to in advance of their work. So at this point, they do intend to bid that project later this year. So hopefully within the next 18 months or so, we should see that project nearing completion.
In addition to the RDOT project, the city is looking at other options to improve traffic flow.
What we've got to continue to work on is at the intersections and the signalization, making sure we optimize that and do what we need to do to keep that traffic moving.
The city will consider adding more traffic signals to Weddington Drive later this year. If there's something in your community that you want to know more about, we want to investigate it. Send your questions to me at the email address on your screen or on social media, and watch Fox 24 every Wednesday to see my You Ask, We Investigate report.